If you are sexually active, if you have unprotected sexual intercourse, if you don't have an intention of having a baby anytime soon, then you should always think of a method of contraception, a method of preventing unwanted pregnancy. One very effective way is the use of POSTINOR 2. And if you intend using POSTINOR 2 to prevent pregnancy, it is advisable you always have it around you, in your bag, in your purse, in your wallet, or something. Just handy, at hand, in hand, whatever. Just have it with you, because POSTINOR 2 is time dependent. One reason people have failure with POSTINOR 2 is they take the pills late, because the earlier, the better. So if you want it effective, you have to take it as early as possible after sexual intercourse. And if you want that, then you should always have it close by with you, always, as often as possible. Take charge of your health and happiness.